Okay, so we're going from the zinc at the anode to the copper at the cathode. Anode always comes first. So the